welcome back to another must-see movie. If you get to this part of the video, no doubt you have heard that beautiful score. And I may not be able to pick my favorite or the best Western movies out there, but I can say without a doubt that the score of this movie, the music to this movie, is absolutely my favorite of all the Western movies. It is absolutely beautiful, and I have listened to the soundtrack countless of times and love it. And here is the movie, Once Upon a Time in the West, a masterpiece, a must-see by the great Sergio Leone. I don't know how to pronounce Italian name, so my apology, but a master, perhaps one of the greatest Western movie director of the late 60s. We're talking about A Fistful of Dollars, The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly, and then this movie, Once Upon a Time in the West. Talking about hitting three in a row, I love all three. Okay, it's on all three movies are up there in my favorite Western movies, but this one, amazing, and the cast blown me away. Jane Fonda and the young, handsome, rugged Charles Bronson. Wow. Charles Bronson, his steely look is just amazing in the movie. And then you got the cast up and down, from the supporting cast of all the other cowboys, the anti-hero, the hero, the damsel in distress, with the beautiful Claudia Cardinale, I believe that's how to pronounce her name. She is stunning, classic stunning beauty, classic. In the same breath as I would put, Raquel Welch or Sophia Loren, amazing, stunning beauty. Okay, on top that she can act as well. So there isn't anything to complain about the cast in this movie up and down the list. The music, the cinematography, it's just stunningly beautiful. I love the pace of this movie. This movie is so well paced. I have heard some complaint from friends and family that has watched this movie after I recommend the movie, and they felt it was too slow. I completely disagree, but that's their opinion. That's the way the West were. And, you know, when it comes down to a movie like this, a timepiece, I love movie that fit the time. The dialogue fit the time, the music fit the time. I guess that's one of my complaints about, say, the modern Western movie like The Hateful Eight from Tarantino. In my review of that movie, I complained that even though the dialogue is fun and witty, as in most Tarantino movie, it does not fit Western one bit. Okay, that's not how people talk. As in my must-see movie list, I'm not going to spoil it because I think I don't want to spoil it, so I'm not going to discuss any kind of spoiler. But I highly recommend those that haven't seen the movie to go find the director cut. Okay, it's a little bit longer. It's just a masterpiece in my opinion, and I think if you haven't seen the movie, you're in for a treat. If you haven't seen the movie and you're a fan of Western movie, I think you're in for a treat, okay? And I will end this video with the haunting harmonica music, okay? If you haven't seen the movie, wait until you see how the harmonica music and the harmonica play into the story. That's all I have to say. Go watch it. You will not be disappointed. Thanks for watching.